Lackawanna County man is dead following a one-car crash in Madison Township. Police say 26-year-old Monier Bruckner was traveling east on Madisonville Road when he drove off the left side of the roadway. The vehicle hit a drainage culvert and then continued traveling eastbound off the left shoulder, where it eventually hit a utility pole. Bruckner was taken to Geisinger CMC Hospital, where he later died. Police are unsure of what caused the vehicle to drive off the road in the first place.